So, is Klotz R50 the best two-stroke oil ever? I don't know, but I'm gonna tell you a story I had about, I don't know, about 6, 8 weeks ago. I bought this new fancy mixing cup. Well, I went up here, I don't know if you can see it on here, but it says gallons. And right there it says 5 gallons. Over there it went 2.5. But I didn't really notice. I just said 5 gallons. Went down here, went off to the left for some reason, 40 to 1. And actually, I was mixing it at 50 to 1, which is down there. So, get that a little focused. So, in all reality, I was running at 100 to 1 for quite a while. And I decided to richen her up a little bit and went up to 40 to 1. But you know what? As you can see, I'm on the wrong scale. That's for 2.5 gallons. This is for 5 gallons. 5 gallons, 2.5 gallons. 40 to 1 for 5 gallons. 40 to 1 for 2.5 gallons. So, I've been running at this thing pretty much most of last year at 80 to 1, and probably the year before that at 100 to 1. Never had a problem with it. So, that's just my story. I think it's the best two-stroke oil ever. I mean, granted, I don't. Here, let's turn this around here. Granted, I'm not a kind of guy that wings it right out to maximum RPM all the time. I typically a lugger. I put her in, probably a gear higher than I probably should be. I tend to lug it. I don't like screaming around at maximum RPM. It's just too high strung for me. I do get it up, rev it out here and there, but typically I like to be, a gear high. I don't like to do a lot of shifting if I can help it. So I'm pretty stupid for doing that wrong. What made me realize it was I was gonna go from 40 to 1 down to 32 to 1, and that's when I started looking at the cup. And I go, holy cow, man, what the heck is going on here? And yeah, I've been running 80 and 100 to 1 for a long time. Wow. So the old KDX still runs great. Don't have no problems with it. I did mess with my jetting back a little bit because when I started doing that, I messed with the jetting. Now I had to go back a little bit. I'm running a little bit richer because it's got, well, no, wait. I leaned it out a little bit because it's got less. Wait, what the heck am I doing? Less gas. Yeah, I ended up leaning it. Gosh, I had to think about that. I ended up leaning it out just a little bit again. Or am I thinking backwards again? I don't know. I'll think about that later. Not really important right now. So, yeah, I've been playing around with that. So, I think it's the best oil ever. So, see ya.